Hello everybody, Master Plan here for the Bioshock 2 playthrough. We are here at Pauper's Drop, and someone is about to get their ass kicked. Hulk smash! Cool guy you are.
Attention.
What?
Subject Delta is now trapped in Pauper's
Drop. Oh, dick move! That hurt.
We are the family.
Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will hurt forever.
Lamp's trying to box
yeah, I noticed. I hate to be the one to break it to you, but I was actually there for that particular broadcast.
To
so
keep
thank
the train
you, though.
Moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel.
Oh, so it's a personal thing
here.
Now.
The Sinclair
Deluxe. Want me to get your balls back too, bro?
Find her and get that key.
A woman kicking you out of your apartment. You vagina. What could possibly go wrong? I only saw another Big Daddy just dead over there. You know, I wouldn't recommend keeping health kits in the fridge, but, you know, I guess some people like their bandages nice and cold. So, what are you guys doing over here with the whole, chanting and everything? Don't mean to wake you, but, excuse me, miss. Miss! Excuse me. Excuse me! Guess I got a tap on your shoulder. Boosh! Ha ha! That's what you get for not answering me, bitch. Wow. That was all kinds of fucked up. Did you see him jump? That was awesome. I couldn't decide if I wanted to do that or a Steve Irwin thing. I'd be like, good night, mate! Today, we are going to sneak up on a splice and really piss it off! But I decided against it. Did I say Mago is upon us? That's weird. Anyway. Oh, it's the Incredible Hulk again. Hey! Apparently, bolts don't hurt him. That's.
I remember you.
I don't remember you.
You stole Eleanor.
Again, my kid.
Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even.
That actually doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
Now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me.
Yeah, actually I am. Where are you?
Wrong turn, Teddy.
Oh, well, can you point me in the right direction, please?
When we hang you from a street light and you're choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
God, that was just morbid. So unnecessary. Ooh, I hear a little sister. I want a new friend. Where are you? Alright, so here's what I'm about to do. I'm about to get into a huge fight, but first I want to get shit-faced drunk to make it more interesting. And pick up the shotgun. Let's fuck it up. No, it's an outrage. I'm drunk. You're trying to hit me with a fucking, you know, wrench. That's an outrage. This is so awesome. I hate the fucking shotgun only having two shots, man. It's so annoying. Oh, hello. Hey, fuck off. Man, wait your turn. Where the fuck is my security bot? What is he doing? You know what, bitch? Just... Oh god, I accidentally hit the fucking thing down. Here we go. Ma'am, hold the fuck on. Just die, okay? Just stop it. Just fucking stop it. Get my ass kicked. Surrender your mysteries to me. Three kills. You got a fucking rocket launcher. It's ridiculous. Alright, look, can we just kind of come to some kind of understanding here? Sir, if you would just please, I want to talk this out. Alright, everybody, just calm the fuck down. See, are you happy now? You see what you did? You made her cry, and I had to kick your ass. Was that necessary? I don't think so. Come on, little girl. I don't have a rocket launcher, but I'm a pretty cool guy. Can you actually tell me where to go? Because I'm very lost. Oh, look, it's one of those things you like so much. What are they called? Corpses. Yeah. Is it me or does that clown look like a blow-up dog clown? How fucking creepy would that be? I wonder if there's anybody out there who has a clown fetish. Very weird if there was. And the machine keeps shitting out items. Pick it up! Do it! Do it, faggot. I can't. Okay, so let's set up a shop here. Instead of doing my traditional circle, I'm actually going to make a wall on either side. And we'll see how that goes. I usually get the opportunity to do it like that. Inside three walls. Ooh, that should be the fight music for this one.
This one has
everything. Alright, Creeper, make me happy. Actually, you're like Creeper number two or three. Hold on, Creeper, I gotta go take care of some shit. I am not hollow. Alright, come on, Creeper. Let's get this show on the road. God, did you see how many fucking hack dart shots I missed back there? God, that sucked. How boss would that have been fucking falling around by like four bots? That'd be so fucking so beast.
I'll find you.
And when I do, it'll be drill party at your face's house. Miss. Oi! The fuck I thought. Just so you guys know in advance, I'm going to be going a very roundabout way. In Pauper's Drop to show you guys how many nifty things there are. If you don't get tonics when you find them, you can always buy them at Gatherer's Garden, but there are actually a lot of really awesome tonics you can get just by looking around. And I know that, you know, I try to walk a fine line between doing playthroughs just for the lulz and also that's informative. This one's kind of like both, at least for this particular chapter. I go... It should have really taken two videos to do this entire section, but I think it's going to be four. I have four videos set up to upload from Pauper's Drop, so we'll see how that goes. Hi!
Hello.
Burn in the fire! Bitch. What's over there? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you for part two.
Gracious. Piss off the dark.